Just say you be my firefly. Take everything or nothing at all.
Good morning, guys. So today we are going to our school pool, which is called the Buff Pool. And it's this pool that's shaped like a buffalo, and I feel like we've never been before, so we don't know how it's gonna go, but we're gonna bring you along and show you what it's like to go to the college main pool. I'm also meeting Emily at the pool, and she just got out of her summer class, so this is gonna be like our little treat for the day, and then a couple of our friends are gonna come along with us too. So I'm excited, very excited.
We're at the pool. It's the Buff Pool. I'm vlogging. Apparently Joe is embarrassed for me. That's okay. You do that.
I know vlogging was still a thing.
It's the main thing.
Hey. So we're at the Buff Pool. It's like the pool at our school. It's shaped like a buffalo. And we're just chilling. And we got
Cheez-Its
and stuff. So we're at the, So we're at the pool right now, and basically there's like a ton of people here, and it's like, not intimidating, but it's kind of like a thing that you don't do as a freshman, because it's like, it's like a thing that you don't do as a freshman, because when you come here, it's like, you have to be able to like walk around in a bikini in front of a bunch of like
hundreds of college kids
and like not feel weird about that. Yeah, but now when you're like a junior and you like kind of realize that no one cares, it's like not a big deal.
You guys were juniors.
We're juniors in college.
I know.
That's so scary.
We're the old ones. We're upperclassmen.
We're the people who are supposed to have their lives together.
I know. Well, it's also like when we first came to college, we hung out with like a bunch of junior friends that we met or we like knew in high school. And so we were like, oh my God, they're so old, like they're juniors. And now that's us, and we're not, I feel like a baby. So,
yeah. Because we're still friends.
So, yeah, we're just chilling. We were in the pool for a while, and now we're just laying out. And we're gonna go get food soon and just like play some like beer pong or something. I don't know. Hang out outside.
Super
college. Yeah, college. This is what college is. That's the most college statement I've ever made.
In my firefly, take everything or nothing at all. Just say, you'll be my firefly. Take everything or nothing at all. Just say yes. Just say yes. Just say.
Here's our statue of Ralphie by the stadium. Little Ralphie.
Put a saddle on him.
Are you recording?
Yeah.
Oh shit, it's not.
Be sure to get the awkward climb onto it.
Yeah, oh I am.
Yeah.
I'm gonna take my phone. Now he looks like a giant llama.
He looks like a camel.
All right, I want a picture too.
You're gonna fall right off.
Oh.
Oh.
Yeah? That towel's gonna be slippery as shit.
Should I pose like?
Don't lean back. Don't lean back. I'm just gonna let you do. Yeah.
Right. Got some good under boob going on.
So Rachel's getting her picture taken on the buffalo statue that we have here.
Yep.
I know. I feel so bolder in a bikini and Birks.
Yeah, we're doing all this. We're doing all the, like the novelty boulder things now that we're juniors. Like goes to the Buff Pool, sits on the statue, like kind of late to the party. Okay, so we left the Buff Pool and we got some beer for the, we're with our 21 and up friends, so,
yeah, so
no judgment
they
here.
Yeah.
And we're just gonna hang out outside. This is our apartment and we've got the pool back there and we're just gonna.
Yeah, and they have like a little volleyball court and like a little lake over here that we hang out at.
Yeah, it's so nice. I love it here. It's
yeah,
great.
Yeah, I do too. And we're gonna play something called spike ball, which we hear a lot about. We've never done it before.
Yeah, we don't really know what it is. We'll show you.
And
yeah,
we're just gonna hang out here for the rest of the day.
Yeah, so it's been such a good day. It's so nice.
Yeah,
it feels like summer now.
Yeah, it's like officially summer when you go to the pool with your friends.
Exactly, and hang out in your swimsuits on the grass. And
yeah.
We ran through the sprinklers and stuff.
That's what we're doing today.
So that's what we're gonna be doing.
Aww.
Oh my
god. We got a dog over here. Oh, hi, puppy.
Hi.
It's Scott's dog. He brought him over.
Aww. Where'd you get him?
Finals week.
What's his name?
Corona.
Oh my god. Corona. You got like your CU bandana. Oh,
yeah.
No, my brother's dog's
so cute.
Corgi mixed with a golden retriever. Who would have thought? Yeah.
Okay, so I guess they're playing a game called Spike Ball, which they always talk about, but never seen them play it, so we're gonna see what it's all about. Still playing Spike Ball, still outside. It's like, what time is it? 5. I am vlogging.
Is it really 5?
Yep, it's 5.
Just say, you be my firefly. Take everything or nothing at all. Just say, you be my firefly.
So, the doggy is asleep right next to me.
I was a natural when I first played. Spike ball is all about heart.
How cute is that? Hello.
Hello, it's the next day.
So basically, we were outside, and the last clip you saw pretty much was it. After that, we came inside, and we were like so dead tired and like sunburned.
I'm so sunburned in such weird, patchy places. Like, it's horrible.
It's not cute.
It's not cute at all.
But yeah, so we basically just like fell asleep, and like we all kind of just like went our separate way. Well, we lived together, but we all went into our own rooms and we just like ate dinner and we passed out. So that's pretty much it.
Yeah, but we hope you, yesterday was so much fun. So I hope that you enjoy watching it as much as we enjoyed making it.
It was really fun.
And yeah, but we'll see you again soon in our next vlog.
Bye.
Bye.